Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital, Bengaluru, Bangalore. Men and women both forms stones in the urinary tract. So when I talk of urinary tract, it includes the kidney, then the ureter, the urinary bladder, and the urethra. But stones are commonly found in the kidney and in the ureter. All stones are formed in the kidney, and then from the kidney they migrate down into the ureter, and from there into the urinary bladder and into the urethra. Now, what are the symptoms of stones in the kidney? The most important symptom is pain. The pain could be severe or mild. Many patients say that they get gastritis-like symptoms because of kidney stones. If the kidney stone is on the right side, they may get pain in the right side of the abdomen, and if it is on the left side, they may get pain on the left side of the abdomen. This pain could be in the back, either on the right side or left side, and it can come down towards the umbilicus and towards the groin. A stone in the ureter also has got similar symptoms. However, a stone in the ureter more severe than the pain in the kidney. That's because a stone in the ureter blocks the ureter and causes severe pain, whereas a stone in the kidney may or may not block the kidney. That's why people with ureteric stones have got more pain than the people with kidney stones. The evaluation for stones is by ultrasound and sometimes by CT scan. The treatment also depends on many factors, whether the stone is in the kidney or the ureter, the size of the stone, whether there is obstruction or no obstruction, the hardness of the stone, if there is infection of the kidney or the ureter because of the stone, or there is no infection. So many factors like this decide the treatment of stones in the kidney and the ureter. Thank you.